Many directors have gone on record saying that casting is 80% of directing. I find that a lot of beginning filmmakers choose their actors on the basis of availability, or perhaps they wrote a character based on a friend. Beginning directors have a misconception that somehow they hypnotize or use some kind of magic mojo on the actor to get them to be who the director wants them to be. Actors occur the way they occur, and you can't change it. It's very challenging to get a given person to change their take on a given character or a given line while you're shooting. If you don't assess your actors ahead of time with a casting session, you're really taking a risk that on the day they will underperform or not occur on camera the way you would hope. Choosing the actor becomes paramount to realizing your vision, sometimes exceeding your expectation. I urge beginning filmmakers to consider casting sessions. And occasionally you'll find an actor that way who actually brings more to the part than you had anticipated. An actor who reinterprets the part you wrote in a new and unexpected way and actually gives you more than you hoped as you were writing your film.